I forgot to mention in the previous video that should anything go wrong with the whole electronic water delivery system, that basically it switches back to analog with the addition of this unplug hose from top of filter, unplug hose from bottom of solenoid, plug both pieces of hose into this very highly technical device which sits right here, and you're good to go again.